which way you're going.
Excuse me. Hello. Morning.
What's the decor? Early Mexican brothel?
You seeing it?
Not a damn thing.
Come on, it's a game. What do you see?
I see a cranky old woman too tired to play games.
I've got just a thing for you.
That little girl of yours, does she mind it?
Mind what?
The way you move her from place to place.
Oh, she's doing fine. I think it's good for her, you know. Seeing new places, meeting new people.
Your cinnamon looks rancid.
Oh, well, it's not cinnamon, it's a special kind of chili pepper.
Chili pepper in hot chocolate?
Mm-hmm. It'll give you a lift.
Tastes like, I don't know.
Hop, 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 hop,
hop,
hop, hop, hop, hop. I'm your kangaroo now.
I don't see him.
Stop it! Stop it!
And look, in this school, we are civilized. We do not strike one another.
Insulted Pantouf.
I don't care. Didi, Nadu, come along.
Yeah. And be quiet.
Where's Pantouf?
Shh.
My mother says you don't have a father.
Sure I do. We just don't know who he is.
I was out all night with him. We swam naked in a tan. At dawn, when I returned to my house in my bed, my mother poked her head in and said, "Wake up, sleepyhead." No idea I'd been gone. You didn't put booze in there.
Something better.
Perhaps you should give it to my daughter. Melt that chilly disposition of hers.
You and Carolyn have a problem?
Do we have a problem? She won't let me see my grandson. I'm cut off from him.
Why is that? Armand, why is that?
Oh, I'm a bad influence. Because I don't like her treating him like a trained poodle. I swear that boy doesn't piss without her permission. Ever since her husband died, she's been so... The way she frets and fusses over that boy. If only she'd let him run, let him breathe, let him live. She worries that he will overexert himself. Oh, not much danger of that. She won't even let the poor kid ride a bicycle.
Do you think he'd like to see you?
Do you have more of those bean thingies, please?
Oh, sure. How many do you want?
How many have you got?